acting is horrendous, but I can't turn away.
Can't lose your mind to call me crying because you got arrested. You better let y'all know the police.
Yo, the acting is fucking
hell. You looking at jail time and drug charges.
These two be pastors. They gangsters. Successful morning. Yeah, so I'll be back in, well, I'll probably be back at 11. I'm gonna gas up the car before I go in. The next time I'll be in my car will be Tuesday, I think, as far as I know. Tuesday. Yeah. They said it was gonna rain at 10 o'clock. It didn't, but it's just a gloomy type of, I mean, it's not, it's just, I guess overcast is what it kind of looks like, a little something. Good thing I came up here. There was a package there, but no, the key, my key ain't working in the P.O. box. I'm like, what the fuck? So they say I gotta come back up here Tuesday, bring both keys. Cause before I left and I got the day, it opened up. But now this one, it won't open now. I wonder if it's the key itself. If one, you know something. So I gotta come here Tuesday. Bitches, give me keys that work. Alright, so I got my package. Went and checked my desk to see, because, you know, some people sent stuff and I don't know. Yeah, more gifts on there. There was a gifts there. I went to pick up the other package the other day. So some caramel, some clusters. I don't eat stuff like that. Yeah, I don't. I'm working hard. So I put that in the conference room. So I'm like, anyone can have that. Anyone can have that. What up, yo?
How you doing? How you doing?
You working through Christmas?
Yes, that's what I was saying. So there was some caramel clusters and a bottle of wine. I don't drink like that. Like, I like sweet wine. So, like Moscatos, I like, because I'm not a drinker, so if I do drink something, gotta be something like that. So some wine that I was like, I don't drink it, but it's gonna look nice on my wine rack. Company, you could drink that, but I got another one, I'm sure, when I go in. I think it's, but it's something I drink that the custodial staff gave to me before I left the other day. It's like, yeah, I'll drink that. Yes, Moscato for me. My favorite is the blue bottle, whatever the freak the name of it is. Get with the 2B, you know, 2B. I saw him on. Someone on Facebook also posted this part two. This is called what is this called? Past the Thorn, Lust of the Flesh. They posted a part two saying, like, someone in there said, like, 2 minutes in, and they're like, whoa. So I was like, oh, so it was a part one. So I'm watching the part one. Oh my god, already the sound. Like, who the hell, man? It's so that's what I'm watching now. Past the Thorn, Lust of the Flesh. What up, y'all? Happy Saturday.
about to run out on a few quick errands and come back in. It is 9:36 in the morning. Yes, I'm a morning person. It's going to rain today. Alexa, will it rain today?
It probably won't rain today. There's only an 18% chance at 10 a.m.
It's almost like 9:30. Did a review. Oh my god. Shit, that shit fire. A little high, yo, shit. Oh, I'm watching on TV too. This big high. It's candy gas, THCA, son. I'm wide awake. I fell asleep earlier. Yeah, I fell asleep early again. It's 1:24. What up? Good morning. Happy Christmas Eve. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 45 degrees.
45 degrees. High of 47. I'm about to go run some errands and come back in. It's weird. Well, I wasn't in the, Christmas spirit anyway, but it's just so. It's Christmas Eve. Christmas is on a Monday. Sunday morning errands. Well, Christmas Eve errands. Came out, swept up garbage. Empty garbage. Garbage is supposed to go out tonight, but you know, tomorrow Christmas, so the garbage will go out on Monday. So, yeah. It's not that bad out here. It's not windy. I think it's the wind that be. I have to go pick up this eye drop and head to Target. I need to get a free fabric softener. Cause you know, I use everything free, clear, blah, 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 blah. And I've been using my folks, regular stuff, and like, my skin saying no. So I'm gonna stop and go to Target. I also need a refill for my Dawn. Thank you.
For the life of me, I do not understand why people drive so fast in parking lots. Like, I don't get it.
Target, yeah. I came for two things and I'm just walking around looking at everything. This is what I needed. Boom. And would make me nauseous. Oh God. Is this fabric softener? It is a fabric softener. I want that big ass one. Downy. Fabric softener. Bam. Okay. I even want that big ass one with us today. That's the smallest one they have.
Bigger than bigger this year. Jump out the crib. Stack up my Sino this year. Killing my ego this year. All for the people this year. Only believe in the real. I do believe in no fear. And I got gang in this. I never switch on the tribe. I keep it all the way real. I'm in control of my fear.
Self-checkout line now.
This year, the world in my palm, I'm a star. I deliver my cadence, I'm serving up cheers to my peers. Bringing the bread for the fam. Everything good on the side. Everything coming together. New whip, no leash, no key in it. They heat it. California on the plates. I'm out here playing for keeping. I pull up, she leaking. She want me for the weekend.
Yo, if you see something, yo, where the hell is this car going, bro? Yo, I don't know if I caught it. We'll see it edited, but that was crazy. This ain't a place to play. This Utica Avenue, Utica.
Okay. Walk up in the life. Yeah, I'm really am. Talking my life. I'm really him. Hold up. Look, walking this bitch life. Hey. Yeah, I'm really am. Talking my life. Hey. I'm really him, don't believe me, come and see me. Got three wishes from my genie, now I'm on your local TV. Y'all don't talk about demons, say she wanna come and see me. When I'm in a local city, I'm like, pause though. Please step aside so they can see me. And I
walk up in this light. Yeah, I'm really him.
So they messed up my sandwich. I'm not opening it. I'm like, what the fuck, I ain't ordered that shit. First of all, you never catch me order bagels with stuff on it. I wiped off as much as I can. I do not like bagels with sesame seeds, poppy seeds, any kind of shit. I don't want no granule shit on my. Just give me a fucking bagel. You gotta do a plain bagel or egg bagel. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Then I opened it with ham. I'm like, who? I'm like, so I call him right away. And I'm like, y'all gave me someone else's order. And I said, like, y'all open up and, you know, this is what it is. I took a picture and sent them. I was like, yo, yeah, you don't order. Yeah, I don't order this shit. The fuck? The fuck? But they gave me a credit anyway. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like. I'm really him, on God. Walk up in this light.